good Wednesday morning, everyone. This week, I hope you've been tuning in. We've been listening to songs and country songs that have a real message. And although not mentioning the Bible, we're adding what the Bible says on that topic. And they're pretty emotional. And that certainly is the case for the song for today. It's called Remember When by Alan Jackson. And it's going to bring back memories for you. And you know what? God wants us to remember things that have happened in our life. Why? And by the way, this word remember is used approximately 170 times in the Bible. That makes it one of the more common words used, period. Remember. Remember. Why? It's important. God, the experiences that he has given us do several things. Number one, they can make us thankful. Thankful. Thankful that he saw us through the tough times. Thankful to all the blessings that he has given us. The things that he has built into our lives. The people he has put in our lives. The experiences. And on it goes. Thankfulness. Thank you, God. Thank you, Lord, for all that you have done for me. Secondly, it builds our confidence in him. When we look back and we see, oh, the tough times, and we prayed, and he saw us through those tough times, didn't he? And so when those same things or similar happen, we can have confidence. God, you did it then, and I know you'll do it now. You're the same God, and we've talked about that in the past. We can count on our God, and one of the things is that the longer we have lived with him, the longer or the more confidence that we can have. Now, one of the ways I know that to be true is how many times the Lord told the Israelites, after he had got them out of Egypt, after he had provided them for them in the wilderness. I mean, my goodness, he gave them manna every single day. They had food to eat in the desert. That's got to build your confidence. And he reminds them in the book of Deuteronomy, the word remember, I don't know how many times it's used, but many, many. Just in this one chapter, chapter 15, let me just read this. And then always God is reminding them what he has done for them. Chapter 15, verse 15, he says, remember that you were slaves in Egypt and the Lord your God redeemed you. He redeemed you. Remember it. Some of the times that it's mentioned, remember, 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 is because they're about to go into the promised land. They're going to leave the desert, and God wants to remind them. They're afraid. They're afraid. And when we go in, they're too strong for us. And you know what? They were. But the fact is that the Israelites had God on their side, and God plus anything is the victor. He is the winner. He is infinitely powerful. And he loved his people, and he was going to see him through. Isn't that, remember they sent out 12 spies to the land? 10 of them came back only seeing the enemy. And 2 came back saying, we can do it because we have the Lord on our side. And let's remember, he has proven himself already for us. Psalm 105 at verse 5, he says, remember the wonders he has done, his miracles and his judgments. Remember. And that's what we want to do. We want to follow Psalm 105, verse 5, remember the wonders he has done. And he's done them in our own lives to bring us to this point. Well, that's the point. Let Alan Jackson remind you of many of the good times of your life and the gift they are from the Lord our God. And I'll see you tomorrow.
Remember when I was young and so were you, and time stood still, and love was all we knew. You were the first, so was I, who made love and then you cried. Remember when vowed the vows and walked the walk, and gave our hearts, made the start, and it was hard. We lived and learned life through curves. There was joy, there was hurt. Remember when? Remember when? Old ones died and new were born, and life was changed, disassembled, rearranged. We came together, fell apart, and broke each other's hearts. Remember when? Sound of little feet was music. We danced to week, brought back the love. We found trust, vowed we'd never give it up. Remember when? Remember. 30 seems so old now looking back. It's just a stepping stone to where we are, where we've been. Said we'd do it all again. Remember when? Remember. Said when we turn gray, when the children grow up and move away, we won't be sad, we'll be glad for all the life we've had, and we'll remember when. Remember when?